53, back to that servant song, verse 5, he was pierced for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. Upon him was the chastisement that brought us peace. With his wounds, we are healed. Verse 10, yet it was the will of the Lord to crush him. He, God, Jehovah, the Father, has put him, the beloved Son, to grief. Why did Jesus become a man of sorrows? Because he obeyed the will of the Father.